So I heard it's inspired by a true story.
Really briefly, we were going to Block Island for the weekend when I was in high school. We went to New London to catch the ferry. We missed the ferry Friday afternoon. We went on the docks, found some fishermen, gave them some money to take us over to Block Island. We're on their boat, and halfway across, they pulled a shotgun on us and held us hostage on their boat. They locked two girls down in the bathroom below deck and made my buddy drive the boat with a shotgun to his head. That's the true part of the story.
That's an incredible story. I look forward to seeing it. And I know you're working with Summer and Tony. Where are they?
Summer and Tony are part of our team. They did an amazing job. They're a husband and wife, producer-director duo. They produced this film with me. Tony did an outstanding job directing this movie. We shot it in 14 days. Couldn't be happier.
Fantastic.
Yeah, it's great.
So what do you expect from the audience today?
I just expect the audience to have a really good time. I mean, it's a scary movie. There's some dark parts, but there's some funny parts as well. And I'm just really excited for the masses to see this movie.
Congratulations. I look forward to seeing it.
Thank you so much.
Thank you so much.